Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solutions, and in this video we will show you the steps of how to deactivate a Reddit account. It's pretty easy and we'll today show you how to do that. So without any further ado, let's get started. First, open Reddit on your web browser, and after opening Reddit, click the top right button, and after that click the user settings. And after clicking the user settings menu, the user settings will automatically take you to the account settings, which is at first. And after getting into account settings, you just have to scroll down, and at the bottom you'll see an option named deactivate account, and that's what you're gonna click. After clicking deactivate account, if you click continue, and if you click OK, they'll send a message to with a link to create a password, and if you click OK, and after that, if you check our email, they'll send a link to receive that password, because this is necessary to verify my identification if I'm the real person who's trying to deactivate. The real owner was trying to deactivate the account. After clicking that link and resetting our password and getting rid of it again and deactivate account, clicking deactivate account, our account will be deactivated. So that's how we can deactivate our Reddit account. Hope this video was helpful to you guys. Please like the video, share our videos, and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day and peace.